So just how far down do you want to go? Well, we could talk it out over a cup of joe, and you could look deep into my eyes like I was a supermodel. Uh-huh.
Hey there, this is just a little video about the Bells of Steel landmine attachment for a power rack. I have a 3x3 power rack, and this is the landmine. I've kind of mounted it on the outside of the rack. Comes with T-fitting and a little collar, and I love it. Works really well, allows you to do some more shoulders and chest and back, and was not expensive. It's, looking at pictures, it looks to be the exact same as the Rogue, just cheaper, and ships in Canada. I love Bells of Steel. I got a Bells of Steel naked power bar here. Love that too. And I'll be getting a bunch of more stuff from Bells of Steel. Anyway, my reviews is thumbs up. I love it. Works with a 3x3 or really any rack if you have holes in it. So any power rack. They're a Canadian company, so support them. And yeah, thumbs up for Bells of Steel.